Okay, it's Froggy 2K9 bringing you the continuation of the Left 4 Dead walkthrough. This is chapter 2 of the No Mercy campaign, and as you see, Seaman's X7 seems to be having a problem with his anal. His anus must be hurting. You did get hurt in the last chapter. It was only me and you got hurt. You always do that. You always miss these pipe bombs up here. Come and grab one.
I got a pipe bomb over here.
There's usually always something up there. Oh, you ass! Back. Ow! Help! Can't see! Ow! Ow! Ah, she's in there. That's alright, that's alright. Ready? Oh, crap! I threw a bit too far away from her. I did not get that close enough. That was an epic fail. I should have used my sniper rifle. I'm a lot better with my sniper rifle than I am with the pipe bomb technique. Oh yes. No, don't you dare! Don't you dare kill us with that Molotov! There's more than one. What was on there? Pills. Nice. Okay, wait there. There's one. Alright. Stay up there so they don't respawn. There's two. Come on. Oh! Holy! Whoa! pack. Pills.
I might need these pills. You should heal up.
I just got hunted, and he beat my ass. Straight into my inferno. Thank you very much. Don't close that door.
Did you please cover me?
Do not. There we go, we can end it there. Goodbye, YouTube.